And Socorro police are looking for a missing 18-year-old man. Juan Corral was last seen this past Thursday. He was wearing a black t-shirt with a Los Angeles City print design and a gold chain. Now, he's described as being Hispanic, 5'9" and weighing around 140 pounds. If you know anything about where he could be, call the Socorro Police Department at the number you see here at the bottom of your screen.